The movie that I saw growing up that made me want to be an actor, I think, was definitely The Godfather. I thought every performance in that movie was great, and I became obsessed with all the actors in that movie and how Coppola was able to create that world. And it just seemed so completely flawless and believable. So I would definitely go with The Godfather.